I'm Bren Bataclan, and I'm a Cambridge-based artist. I'm having an exhibit of 15 of my paintings. It's a collection of 10 years' work. So from around 2000, 2006 to present. I have a computer animation and a graphic design background. I actually moved here from California to teach those subjects over at UMass Amherst. Then 14 years ago, I became a full-time artist. So I paint on canvases, but now I paint lots of murals. I just got back from Raleigh, North Carolina, painting at an elementary and a middle school. I was born in the Philippines, but I grew up in San Francisco. I kind of slowly moved here, actually. So I, Bay Area, and then UCLA, and then grad school in Ohio, and then here because of UMass Amherst. So basically, ever since I've gotten hold of a pencil, I've started to draw. So I've been an artist all my life. First one is anime. When I was a kid back in the Philippines, I watched a lot of giant robot shows. So that's one. And the color scheme that I use is very tropical, very festive and vibrant, because of what I used to see when I was a kid back in the Philippines. And I read a lot, so those three things. So my cartoon-inspired acrylic paintings are very happy and whimsical. So their main job is to make you smile. So just joy. Pretty much since like day one, I've been leaving paintings, mostly in Massachusetts, but I've now given away paintings in all 50 states and in about 70 different countries, totaling about 2,500 paintings. The cat. All right, so I have 15 pieces, and I love cats, and so there's going to be a giant cat painting, and he's blue, so it's very unusual. I also have a turtle piece, and my favorite number is 15. So if you look at the shell, it has 15 spots. And even though I can't play any sports, I'm an artist, I do have basketball. So basketball is really, it is like the number one sport in the Philippines. Follow your passion, because I did, and I'm a full-time artist, so it can happen.